Hi everyone, Alejandro here with Autel Robotics. In this video, we're going to connect the Evo to the Autel Explorer app. Welcome to the flight deck. To get started, we will need to install the Autel Explorer app to your mobile device. The Autel Explorer app is optimized for devices running iOS 11.3 and Android Oreo 8.0. Head to the iOS Apple Store or Google Play Store and search for the Autel Explorer app and choose download. If you are using a device without cellular data, you will need a Wi-Fi connection. Now that the app is downloaded, place your mobile device in the device holder and connect the USB or lightning cable from your device to the remote controller. Let's power up the remote controller and then the aircraft. In some instances, you may be prompted with a window on your device asking permission to allow the Autel Explorer app to run. Once connected, the Go Fly icon will turn blue. If your mobile device receives cellular data, a local weather report will populate. If you're using a device without cellular data, this information will not generate. Now that you're connected, select Go Fly. Thanks for watching, and so long from the flight deck.